disembodied bustle lingering as she rides into the land. Shaming of the mocking pride with which she used to pave the road she went about.
But what's a pony to do? Oh, what's a pony to do? If the sun only shines for her, and she can say I'm the most deadly non-truth that crumbles outside her lips. Late in the dim light, thinking of ways to fit the stars in a cave. Think that such dim light could shatter the mystics that poison awake. But what's a pony to do? Oh, what's a pony to do? When fire won't burn from her anymore, when even dust runs out and the space left in its place turns to question her and says, what's your story about? You see into a dichotomic in the ground or the sky. Are you a name or a lie? Here's to you, here's to rot and decay. Here's to your jewels and flames. Here's to your naked name. Fall through, save a meaning for your words. Find a saving spell in the vacuum that expands around you.
It's a little deeper, the rope is cheap and the girl for fish. The triple polish, coat after coat, I figure like a smoke.
Stellar chromos can't make a stand. Scattered sand cannot make amends. The look behind bars tells a story.
Stands at the edge of the world, wishing to cross, leap over the gap.
But when she doesn't understand what she sees. Is this all there is to be found around here? Asking ontological questions to make sense of.
Everyone, every flock, every pony, every happy pony. Nothing's easy, nothing's too hard. With everyone's love, it's just love. It's every pony, every pony, every seed.